the best barista?
Well, it's pretty obvious. I mean, I've like crashed all the competitions before me. You know, I'm like reigning champion. You know, I'm bound to win. You know. Know what I'm saying?
I do know what you're saying.
Thank you. I mean, I'm pretty much famous around here. If you don't know me, that's sad. I mean, you're nothing then, you know?
I see.
I'm a very nice person and a nice barista.
She's the best person.
Yeah, this is Emily, girl. She, no competition at all.
You should be the best barista.
Well, I think I should be the best barista because I make good drinks, and I made drinks longer than everybody else here.
Oh, really?
Oh, really? And I'm the oldest one here.
So. Are you kidding? It's in the bag. I have
this. Way down among Brazilians, coffee beans grow by the billions, so they've got to find those extra cups to fill. They got an awful lot of coffee in Brazil. You can't get cherry soda, cause they've got to sell their quota, and the way things are, I guess they never will. They've got a zillion tons of coffee in Brazil. No tea or tomato juice, you'll see. No potato juice, cause the planters down in Santa's all say no, no, no. A politician's daughter was accused of drinking water and was fined a great big $50 bill. They got an awful lot of coffee in Brazil. Eggs need savor. Coffee ketchup gives them flavor. Coffee pickles way outsell the dill. Why they put coffee in the coffee in Brazil. No tea, or tomato juice, you'll see. No potato juice, cause the planters down in Santa's all say no, no, no. So you'll add to the local color, serving coffee with a cruller. Dunking doesn't take a lot of skill. They got an awful lot of coffee in Brazil. Man, they got a gang of coffee in Brazil.